Hi, I'm Old Sneelock. Welcome to another episode of Old Sneelock's Workshop. There. Now I set up the string.
Okay, stand up. Okay.
Let's see, that's 4 sheets up.
Yeah, I did pretty good.
Yep.
I was really shaking. I was standing up and holding it up, you know, and I thought every one of them was going to be blurry, but the camera wasn't deciding how to.
Now I go up to the top, put it in a screw, and line up the string. Well, not the top, I do the intermediate one. I don't want to do the top one and then have the center buckled out a little bit. I want to take all the wrinkle and push it up to the top. Five and a quarter. Thank you. No, just the head.
Is it paint?
It's paint. Just the head and the washer. Doesn't appear to. None of them have got shiny spots on them. I could. It's just a lot harder to move than this ladder.
For the upper ones, I mean. Well, you gotta go up really high on the ladder to get the upper one.
Not really high. I'll be standing on that rung there is the highest. That's well within code. Yeah, when I was putting up the purlins, I was using this ladder, and it worked pretty well. I was able to go up there and do the top purlin with no problems. If I thought it was going to be a problem, I'd get the scaffold out here. It's a lot of work climbing up and down moving that scaffold. This is easy. No. Messes you up when you look at it because you think the door is in the wrong side, you know?
Yeah.
But there's
6 foot between posts, 72 inches between posts, and the door is 36 inches, so it's exactly half, and it lands just like that.
It kind of looks like up at the top of that one that's the closest to the door, at the very top it looks like it's off a bit. Like, I don't know if it's...
It might be a little, but as long as the end's straight, you'll never see it.
Yeah, you'll have something to fasten to, I imagine.
Well, I'm fastening to the purlins, which goes straight across,
right,
so
right.
They don't care about how the rafters go. Hard spots. I can get a drink. You don't have to get up and walk around, huh? So to lay out the door, I have to work from this side, and I'm going to cut an opening to allow for the door here. Now if the good Lord smiles on me, this will come out to just 36 inches. Nope. 35 inches to the edge of the door. Good Phillips tip. Those screws go right in. Just like they were made for it. Okay, that's pretty good. I'm going to do a dry fit on that piece of metal before I get any further with it. I still have to take off the string before I do that, so might as well get that done. Beauty! I'll put the string back up. Put the top row of screws in the girt. And I think I will be ready to go. I think I might just take the tape measure and mark these. That string is getting pretty loose.
it at 75 and a quarter. Butt. Definitely a pain in the butt.
This video is not to be viewed by anyone under the age of 13 in the U.S. or 16 in the European Union without the express written permission of the parents or the legal guardians of the underage person. Such written permission must be on file at the local government entity in charge of enforcing the rules and regulations established by the FTC. Anyone violating these terms is admitting by default that they hold harmless the owners and operators of this channel. Any and all questions should be addressed to your local branch of the FTC.